Celebrity Insider. The heiress is excited to have a baby now that she has found the love of her life, and apparently, she just knows she's going to be a great mother. Paris Hilton has talked about bringing a new life into the world quite a few times in recent months. Now that she is spending time with her nieces, the daughters of her sister Nikki Hilton Rothschild, her baby fever is off the charts. A few months ago, she also got engaged to Chris Silka, and it's only natural that the 37-year-old very happy and in-love woman wants to start a family. While at the launch of her skincare line Paris Hilton Skincare Prod.10.a, the businesswoman talked to E! News, dishing that "I can't wait to have a baby. I'm gonna be the best mom." Speaking of motherhood, her own mom Kathy Hilton, as well as her brother Baron, were there to support her. Aside from her career, Paris is also busy planning her wedding to Silka. And it looks like the man is on the same wavelength as her as far as kids are concerned, because while on the Kyle and Jackie O radio show back in November, Paris claimed she and her fiancé talk about having babies all the time. As for the yet-to-be-born kids' fashion style, Paris explained that they will be wearing a lot of pink, a lot of hearts, unicorns. Meanwhile, her sister Nikki praised Paris' skills as an aunt last year when she also talked to the outlet. "Whenever she comes over, she comes bearing sweet gifts, clothing, toys, dolls. So Lily Grace gets very excited when Auntie Paris walks in the door," Nikki revealed.